Hi, my name is Mohammed. I'll be your certified guide. Together, we'll prepare and activate your test kit. Can I have the name and date of birth of the person being tested?
Hiroyasu Sato.
Okay, can I have your date of birth? Can I see your ID, please? Just hold it for a moment. That's perfect. Thank you so much. Can you confirm you're the owner of the account used to log in into this website? Please show me the test box. That's perfect. Open the test box. There should be a sealed test card, a sealed swab, and a bottle of liquid. There should be a sealed test card, a sealed swab, and a bottle of liquid.
Yes.
There should be a test card inside of there that, on which there is a QR code. Hold it in front of your camera to scan it. Just hold it. That's perfect. Really appreciate it. Open the test card and lay it completely flat like an open book, ensuring two holes are on the right side. Lay it on a flat surface. Can you please tilt your camera so I can see it throughout the process? Thank you so much. Now take the bottle of liquid.
Okay.
You need to add 6 drops of that liquid into the top hole. The top hole is the smaller one. Slowly add 6 drops. That's perfect. Now take the swab out without touching the foam tip. Can you please adjust your camera so I can see your face? Really appreciate it. We are going to swab each nostril, beginning with your left. Insert the swab into your left nostril at least half an inch and rotate it 5 times. Next, do the same with your other nostril.
Okay.
Can you please tilt your camera so I can see the test card? Yes, sir. Really appreciate it. Insert the swab into the bottom hole like a thread. Go on. Push it a little bit. It should be visible into the top hole. Now rotate the swab 3 times to the right.
Okay.
Peel off the adhesive liner on the right edge.
Okay.
Close the left side of the card like a book.
Okay.
In a moment, we'll activate your timer. The test card will stay flat and stationary. Do not touch the test card during this time. A certified guide will be back with you in 15 minutes to assist you in repeating your results. I'll play an informational video while you need to move away from the screen, but make sure that you are back before 15 minutes up. I'll start the timer now. Have a nice day.
You're up next.
Hello and thank you for choosing eMed. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Welcome back. Thank you for waiting. My name is A. I'll be a certified guide. Together we'll interpret and record your results. All right? Am I talking to Hiroyasu?
Yes.
Hiroyasu, could you please hold your test card in front of the device camera to scan the QR code and so I can see the result. Thank you so much. There are 3 possible outcomes of the test: positive, negative, and invalid. Please look at the result window on the front of the card and look carefully for pink lines. The line in the sample window can be very faint. Do you see 2 pink horizontal lines, Hiroyasu?
Yeah, one line.
You see only a single pink horizontal next to the vote control. Let me see at the top of the results window. Yep, that's great. Thank you so much. Hiroyasu, you have tested negative for COVID-19, all right? If you experience COVID-related symptoms, you may require additional testing to confirm that you do not have COVID-19. If you have questions, contact your healthcare provider or local state health department, and I'm going to submit your results as negative, all right?
Okay.
Disposal of the card drop bottle swab in your trash. The test is now complete. Information about the test will be sent to your email. Your test results and a digital pass will be sent to your Navic app in 15 minutes. And I'm also sharing you the customer support link in the chat. If you haven't received your test results in 15 minutes or if you have any queries or concerns, please reach out to the customer support by using that link, all right?
Okay.
Any more doubts or questions, Hiroyasu?
Nope. Thank you.